Good evening. Welcome to Thursday. It's Thursday. My cousin is visiting because he's locked out of his house. Apparently, his door has two locks, but they don't have the same key, which I think is an awesome, awesome combination.
Oh, yes.
Ooh, combination. You could have a combination lock on your door. Yes. That would solve the problem of losing keys, but might be a problem if someone guessed your combination. So, but anyway, so we're going to, we're just going to hang out and wait for my other cousin, his sister, to come home and let everyone in the house. So
that's the hope, anyway.
That's the hope. Hopefully she has keys to both locks. He has keys to one of them. And I don't, yeah.
Nope.
It's craziness. So, yeah, we just had dinner with my parents at Red Robin. It was awesome. Good fries and chicken nuggets and things. I didn't have a hamburger because I had a hamburger for lunch from the lunch truck. And had I known that my parents were going to take us out to Red Robin for dinner, I would not have had a hamburger from the lunch truck, because a hamburger from Red Robin is far superior. I mean, saying it's far superior to the lunch truck hamburger is insulting to the words far and superior. So, anyway. More interesting than any of that dribble, is Hearthfire for Skyrim, which came out a couple days ago? I don't know. It doesn't really matter what day it came out, because if you're watching this far in the future, it's long past since it came out anyway. So, but it just came out from the timing of this video, and I downloaded it, and it's fun, and you can build your own house, which is ironic, because wifey and I are looking for a house, and all that fun jazz. So it's kind of, I think it's kind of ironic and funny that you can now build a house in Skyrim. And that's like a whole new game mode. You can just like go and buy building materials and spend hours and hours and hours just clicking a button that says build wall, build door. But I guess that's not any more crazy than pressing a button that says build sword or arrows or something, or chop wood. You can just chop wood for hours and hours and just collect firewood. And no, but at least now it's useful with the Dawnstar expansion. At least firewood's useful now. You can make arrows, but that is, anyway. So if you're not into gaming at all, I apologize for all that stuff that you don't care about. And with that, have a good Thursday. See you Friday.